Hey, what's up guys? It's Ivan, and in this video I'm going to show you how to build a professional looking website for your business with zero coding and tech skills required. Even if you've never built a website before, don't worry, I'll walk you through everything here in this tutorial step by step. I've tested tons of website builders over my 8 years doing online marketing, and for this tutorial we're going to use WordPress and Elementor, because it's simple to use, looks incredible, and is one of the most affordable ways to build your website quickly and easily. Whether you're a small business owner, freelancer, coach, affiliate, or just getting started, by the end of this video, you'll have a clean, beautiful website that you'll be proud of and be able to use right away. I've been building websites and landing pages for almost 8 years now, and I'll make this super easy for you to follow, especially if you're brand new. So let's get straight into it. So the first thing we need to create a website is to get a hosting and a domain plan. So think of hosting as the land on which your house is built on, and think of the domain as the house, which we'll be decorating and adding new content to and making look all nice and pretty. So for the hosting provider, we're going to be using Hostinger. I've been using them for the past 5 years. Super, super reliable, incredible support, very fast website loading. So if you just go to go.ivanmana.com/hosting, this is my affiliate link, and I give you a special additional discount. And as you can see, it is super, super affordable, as little as $3 a month and 3 months free. So let's just click on claim deal here, and you can choose any of these plans. Of course, I always recommend the business plan. This is similar to the premium plan for only $1 a month extra, but it comes with this free CDN certificate. So content delivery network, you can see there, which just makes your website up to 40% faster. So I definitely feel that on my end with the websites that I create. Like I said, Hostinger has been incredibly reliable and the support has been superb. So we're gonna go with this plan here. I'm gonna click on choose plan. And you can of course choose the duration. 48 months will give you the most amount of savings per month, but I'm gonna go here with a 12 month option, which will only cost me $60 for the entire year, guys, which is absolutely incredible, super, super affordable, especially when you compare it with other landing page or website builders, which could cost you $100 per month. Okay, then we're gonna enter the coupon code as well. I'm gonna give you guys an additional 10% discount if you enter Ivan Mana, click on apply, and that should go down by another 10%. So we're gonna click on continue here, and it's asking you to register, so I already have an account, so I'm just gonna go ahead and log in here. All right, so now I'm logged in, or if you didn't have an account before, you'll be able to register and then land on this same page. So just verify your details, your address details, your first name, last name, make sure the coupon code is applied, make sure the plan that you selected is the right plan, and then click on continue. And so now we just need to enter our payment details. So I'm going to go ahead, submit my payment details, and click on submit payment, and I will see you on the next page. All right, so the payment has successfully gone through, and by the way, there are different payment options, not just credit card. So you can use PayPal and other options depending on where exactly you are. So let's just fill in some blanks here, and then we're gonna go ahead and install our WordPress and Elementor. Super, super simple and easy, I promise you. So we're gonna click on create website here, let's click on next. We're gonna click on WordPress, so it's fully customizable, and I'm going to show you how to use it. Again, very simple. Hostinger does have their own website builder, so if you're curious about this, just let me know in the comments and I can make a follow-up video on that as well. So let's click WordPress here, let's click next. Here you want to enter your admin email and your password so that you'll be able to log into the website separately without needing to go through Hostinger. So I'm just going to go ahead and enter my password here. However, keep in mind this doesn't really matter, because for me personally, I always log into my website via this Hostinger account. So this is not required if you want to log in via Hostinger, just for simplicity. So let's click on next. And we're just gonna click on create blank site, because I'm gonna show you everything step by step. So here we have some domains. So we'll be able to choose a domain. We do get a free domain as part of this plan. So what I like to do is I like to use an AI domain generator to help me get some ideas. So if you don't know what domain name you wanna use, you can get some ideas. Just head over to hostinger.com and click on services over here, click on domain name search. And this is super cool. So whatever niche you're in, you can type it in here, and Hostinger will give you some suggestions for available domain names, which is not available with AI tools like ChatGPT, which don't know if the domains are available or not most of the time. So let's suppose in our case, you have a law firm, you're a lawyer, and you want to create a domain centered around that. So we can say that we are a, let's suppose, personal injury law firm, we need a domain ending in .com. I always recommend domain names with .com. Oh, sorry, wrong place to put it. Let's come into here, AI generator. Let's paste that here. Let's click generate and we'll get some ideas. The shorter the domain name, the better, and definitely use .com. It's more credible, it propagates faster, everything just does better. So victim support law, I like that. That seems really nice. I don't like the word victim in this case. So let's say without the word victim and see what we get. Okay, injury support law, I like that, injury legal advisors. So these are really nice, okay? So we're gonna grab this here, we're not gonna buy it, okay? We're just using this for ideas. Let's close out of that, and let's enter this domain name here. And there you go, it says free, right? It's part of our plan. Let's click here, let's click next. And it's going to ask you to verify your contact details. This is important, this is necessary depending on what country you're in. So let's click on finish registration. And now we're just gonna give it a few moments to load. All right, so that just took a few seconds. So now you can choose the data center that's closest to your audience. So if your audience is based in the United States, you can leave it at United States, Massachusetts. If your audience is based in Europe, for example, you can choose one of these European locations. It doesn't matter too much, it just increases the speed at which your website loads for that audience, okay? So we're gonna leave it at United States, Massachusetts. My audience is primarily North American, but I'm just letting you know what this is. Here you have all these different options for the data center. So let's click on install WordPress. And now this might take a few minutes, although usually it takes a few seconds. So I'm gonna go ahead and pause the video here and I'm going to see you once this part is done. All right, so we did get a little flag for this domain. As you can see here, it says your domain is being reviewed as it contains some sensitive keywords. So obviously the hosting provider doesn't want people using their services to promote any sort of scams or anything like that. So if there are some trigger keywords, as apparently there are in this domain, which I had no idea about, it could cause a quick review. Now, in my case, I haven't had the domains disapproved. They were all approved within the 24 hours. However, to speed things up, I did buy another domain called lawyerforyourinjury.com. So that's what we're going to be using here for the purpose of this video. But I just wanted to show you that on rare occasion, you might get your domain flagged like this, and that's totally fine. Just give it up to 24 hours. And as long as the domain doesn't contain any blatant scams or any bad words or anything like that, it should be approved. So now let's just go ahead and click on manage. All right, so this domain has not been flagged. So lawyerforyourinjury.com, that's the domain we're gonna use. And we're gonna be using this WordPress admin panel to make all the changes and the edits and make our site look nice and neat. So if we click here, we'll see the site is secure already, by the way. We can see connection secure, and here's your site. So congratulations, you've gotten the bare bones of your site up and running. Now it's time to actually come in there and make it look nice and easy. And I'm gonna show you how to build a beautiful site in just a few minutes here. So let's click on WordPress admin. And this is how you'll be able to access your website, by the way, without needing to enter that username and password that I told you about earlier. So this is your WordPress dashboard. Get familiar with it. I cover all the details here in very, very thorough detail in my digital marketing course. And you guys can get free access if you just go to yvonnemana.com. I give you guys free starter access to the course where you can take a look and learn all the details about everything here. But it's not necessary for this video. So let's just click on plugins over here because everything is fine exactly as is. And we're gonna click on add plugin right over here and we're gonna search for starter templates. And this plugin, a plugin is like an addition to your site, is going to allow us to super quickly and easily create the beautiful site without you needing to do anything else. So let's click on install now over here. And then we're gonna click on activate. And there you go. So now we can click on get started over here, or you can go to appearance and click on starter templates, either one. So let's click here. Now there's one more thing you have to do before you dive in and choose one of these beautiful, beautiful templates and themes for your website. And that is to click on back over here and select Elementor. Okay. So even if you didn't install Elementor plugin, that's fine. Just click on Elementor and it's going to install it for you. This is important because when you then select one of these themes, it's going to allow you to edit those themes with Elementor. If you don't select that option, it won't. And it's going to be a pain in the butt editing the page. Now, they used to have an option at the top that would allow you to select that. So maybe you still do look for an option at the top that might say something like choose your builder and select Elementor. But if you don't, click back over here, select Elementor, very, very important, okay? And then you can go through all of these different options here, guys, and create your website in a matter of minutes, literally. So for example, for e-commerce, we can go to, for example, online courses, if you're selling online courses, and look at this layout. That looks incredible, guys. Everything done on WordPress, which powers, again, almost half of the world's websites, which is incredible. We're gonna click on law over here, and you can choose these templates. So first class family solicitors and divorce lawyers, you have all these different options here. Now you can see some of them are premium. That means you have to pay for them. That means they have a special level of detail added to them so that you can use them. I think it's around $79 a year or so. I'm not sure, but something around that. So take a look and look at all these different themes. Now for law, looks like they don't have many, just these six mainly, but that's enough. I mean, these look incredible. This looks really nice. Personal injury, that's exactly what we're doing. Or first class family solicitors, divorce lawyers, right? So you can pick any of these and then just change it up. So you can click on this one, see if you like it, and then just change around some of the words. Very, very simple. So I do actually like this one here, personal injury and accident lawyers. So let's click on this one. Let's see what this looks like. That looks pretty good. And again, all you guys are gonna have to do is come in there and just change the photos, change the pictures, change the text. But the layout and everything is already done for you. It's got a nice clear call to action here at the top. You can upload your site logo right away. If you don't have one, I do show you how to do it inside my course using Canva. Very, very simple. Here you can play around with the fonts. So take a look at the different options. Although, don't worry about this too much. You can always change the font later on as well. So yeah, let's stick with this default one. You can play around with the colors and see what that looks like. More bluish, more greenish, whatever suits your vibe more. Probably not pink. I like blue. Blue's good. Teal's good. But I like blue, signifies trust usually, and stands out very well. So let's go with this one. Let's click on continue. And you can keep all of these on. It's just going to install the page builder. So Elementor for us, it's going to install the contact form, the website emails, and all that integration so that when somebody fills in the contact form, you're gonna get notified, things like that. Let's click on continue. And we can just leave all of that blank. You don't have to fill that in. Click on submit and build my website. And let's just give it a few moments here. And as you might have noticed there, by the way, it installed Elementor for us as well. So everything is done via this plugin. It installs everything we need and makes our website look incredible. So there you go. Our site was done in just 20 seconds after we set up our hosting and domain. Look, within 20 seconds, we have our site up and running. Let's click on visit the website. And boom, you guys are all done with the site. All you have to do is go in there and just change around some of the content, but it's ready for you. Click on about, right? Just write some information about yourself, about your history, use ChatGPT to help you phrase it quickly, and that's it, okay? Now, obviously for something like law, you wanna put special care into it, but whatever your niche is, that's how easy it is to do it. No matter what it is, you can use the templates used in the starter templates theme plugin and have it all nice and ready for you, just like that. So let me show you how to edit that, how to edit some of the menu options. I'm not gonna go too much into detail, but just enough for you to be able to get started and edit anything. So first of all, at the top here, you'll be able to edit with Elementor, as you can see here. So if you go to any page, you say, oh, I wanna edit this, click on edit with Elementor and you'll be able to edit this page. Now, let me show you another way you can do that. Let's click on visit dashboard again. If you go to pages here, you'll see all the different pages. You can click on edit with Elementor, okay? So let me show you that first. So let's suppose you wanna change the homepage. You click on edit with Elementor. We can keep this one here just to see the difference. Click on home. And here Elementor is giving us some suggestions for what we can add, so don't worry about that. But you can come in here and just change anything. So as simple as that, any words you want to change. So accident lawyers in, for example, not Nevada, let's say New York, right? Boom, you change that. Over here, you say, we will work for you until you get results or something. I don't know, whatever your tagline is. You can change the image. So you can just click here, go to style, and click here, choose image, and just upload your image. Upload your file and add an image of yourself, of your own law firm, right? Over 2 million, you can come in here, change this number, 2 billion. Covered, hard fought, hard earned, change that, change this, okay? So super easy, you just select literally the element you wanna change and change it. Super, super, super easy, guys. Select here, this is just a button, you can delete it by, Well, actually, let's go over into here. Let's click on user preferences and I'm going to say show quick hide options. And then let's close out of that. And then now if we come over here to this button, for example, after it loads, of course, now we can hover over and then we can delete this if you want. And then you can come in here and then just change this image as well. Or this image might be part of this one here. Yeah. So just play around. If it's not this element, then it could be this entire section. This is a section. I go over all of this in very, very thorough detail in my course, guys. Like I said, I give you guys free starter access at yvonnemata.com. You can take a look, but this is basically it. This is how you do it, how you can edit anything. Here you have the contact form. So really simple, straightforward. And when you're done with your changes, you click on publish. And that is it. So let's go back to WordPress. And by the way, when we refresh this page, let's see if it changes. There you go, New York, right? And then if you want to change the menu options, let's go back to, let's hit save here, and then let's go back to the WordPress. We can go to appearance, we can go to menus, and then this is where you can rearrange your menu. So for example, the primary menu here, the one you see at the very top, here's what's included, right? These six options here. So you can come in here, you can rearrange them if you like. You can put results at the top, or you can put results as a sub item, which let me try to remove it as a sub item. There you go. You can do that, or you can add additional options. So if you have additional pages, which we don't have right here, you can select the page and say add to menu, and then boom, that page you can add to the menu. If you have any posts, like the Hello World post, you can add that to the menu as well. So if you go to pages, let's just leave that. You can click on add page and you'll be able to add a brand new page for whatever it is you want. And then when you go into the menus here, you'll be able to add that page to your menu or remove whatever you want to remove. If you say, okay, I don't want attorneys, you can click here, you say remove, you say save menu, and then you make sure that that's the primary menu here. And then when we refresh this page, it should be gone. Okay. Sometimes if your changes don't show up right away, you can use this purge cache plugin. You say purge all, and that will allow you to see the changes. So that's pretty much it. Now you just go in there again, just change the images, change the words, and congratulations on your website. We've done it honestly within a few minutes after buying our hosting and domain plan. Very, very simple. I hope this video was helpful for you. I hope this helped you get started and build a professional website for your business. If you guys found value in this, I do invite you to check out my website at yvonnemata.com, where, like I said, I give you free starter access to my course, which goes over digital marketing A to Z, everything from building out the website in very thorough detail, to email marketing, to running paid ads, to conversion rate optimization, Google Tag Manager, and Google Analytics. So very, very detailed course, and you can read more about it if you click on Start Training over here. But for now, you can get the free starter access just so you can see what that looks like. So I hope you found value in this video. Thank you guys for watching. I will see you in the next one.